So Farabee and I are going to find a park. It's really, really pretty out. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I'm excited. This park is so much further away than I thought it was. It took us 11 minutes to get here. Not a big deal. 11 minutes is not far, but it is whenever you're like thinking it's like, oh, it's like 5 minutes up the street. So what I've done is I have brought her Flexi for her. This is a big open area. You guys will see in the footage, hopefully, but it's a big open area. And like, I feel like it's fine for her to go on a Flexi for that. She's really excited. That way she can play a little bit and just like run, not really play much, but that way she can run a little bit. We're gonna go. So this is our drone. Don't know if you guys can see. So we're gonna go fly. I haven't flown it in wind yet, so that was nice to see, you know, how it would act and stuff. I don't know, the wind was really windy. The wind was blowing, so I don't know what I got, basically. Farabee said that she had a lot of fun. She's so funny. She knows that she's on her Flexi, like, she can go play and run and stuff, and, because we only use that, like, at parks, because she's not allowed to play off lead. But I feel like that is a close second. Like, I mean, she's 35 feet. She doesn't need to be that far from me anyway. And then, of course, I have her... her educator anyway, like, so she did get further for whatever reason. But we have a leash law anyway, so even if I was like, oh cool, yeah, you can totally be off leash, like, you can't legally. I'm still learning, obviously, so I just think it's so cute. Like, I think it's so cute. I just wanted to share it, basically. But hopefully I got some good footage. I'm not great at this yet, obviously. As you guys know, the clips you've seen are basically like, it's me with a drone sitting still in the woods because I don't really, you know, there's a learning curve to flying, of course, because I've never flown anything. I wanted to show you guys something. And I usually don't share like this part of the YouTube stuff with you guys because I basically don't know if you guys care about this or not, but I did see that a fellow YouTuber has been sharing her stuff, and so I just feel like, you know, it's fun to share, and maybe by sharing you guys will, like, you know, cheer me on and help me out a little. So I'm gonna flip the screen. A few weeks ago our channel ended up getting 1,000 subscribers, so that's what you see right here. So to actually get monetized, which doesn't cost anything to my subscribers, it just allows me to earn
money from any ads placed around my videos or on my videos. So I have to have 4,000 watch hours and I only have 1,671 watch hours.
So watch hours is just the amount of time that people actually watch your video. And like I said, never share this stuff with you guys because I feel like you probably don't care. It's a dog channel, like you probably don't care. But whenever I saw some of what I would consider my peers, you know, people who are kind of in the same position as me sharing, I was like, you know, maybe it is a good idea to share because maybe you guys do care. So basically all that means is I have enough subscribers on my channel to be able to get monetized, which like I said, it doesn't cost anything to the viewer. All it does, it just allows like YouTube to put ads on the beginning or the end of your video. It also allows them to put ads underneath your video, or if you're watching on like a computer, like the ads on the sides. So that's all it does. It doesn't like mean like, oh, you have to pay to watch the channel now. If you guys want to help out the channel, go just like let videos play all the way through to the end. Number one, also check out some of the playlists I've put together. Like I have different playlists for different things, you know. Obviously I have a ton of therapy content. If you're a crafter, I have a ton of knitting content. Like if you're just nosy about that kind of stuff, I have sweater playlists. Like if you're like, ooh, let me check out some of the stuff she's knit. But basically I really appreciate it because as you guys know, obviously I'm disabled to a certain degree. I know I have a job, but my job is not a full-time job. And it would just be really nice to be able to make a little bit of money from YouTube. I've been doing YouTube for years and not made money from it yet. I also really, really enjoy making content, but as you know, anytime you can make a little bit of money from something you enjoy, you know, it's just better. So anyways, I kind of feel like a jerk adding that in. So if you're interested in helping me get to that point, like I said, you can watch videos all the way through to the end. That's super helpful. Also, if you like anything that I make, share it with people. That's helpful too, because you know, the more people find my channel, then obviously the more people will watch my channel. And I hope if you're here that you think I do a good job and you enjoy the content. So, you know, that's always nice to share. So anyways, I'm gonna shut up and quit begging for money. thank you guys so much for watching today. I'll link a few videos and the subscribe button and we will see you tomorrow. Bye guys.